Hello everybody, this is TT95 here, and welcome back to The Sims 4.
No, come back. You got the kitchenfish. Kitchenfish, and then you... That wasn't a fish, that was a dragon fruit.
$90 dragon fruit, by the way. Was it a $90 one or is it a $100 one? Ah, $250. You get your butt back here. We're going over here and fishing. Come on. You want to catch a fish, you gotta catch a fish. We ain't going to bed until you catch a fish.
That's crazy how much I was failing in Sims last night. How much was she failing in Sims last night, Reese? How much was Nightly failing in Sims?
Did we catch a fish? She got a tuna. Yay.
Go get some sleep. Become inspired.
$37. Nice.
No, I would say, but I'm working, LOL.
Yeah, it's fine.
She was failing quite a bit, but this seems well. But
yeah, that's usually what happens.
Alright, let's go to bed. I actually use the toilet, then go to bed.
Cause you're about to pass out. Come on. Move it a little bit. Stay off your phone. Jeez. If I could take that away from her, I would. Oh, you're hungry too. Oh no.
Make up before you get down. Too hungry though, please. Hey, you're so no. That one of my friends has been asking to meet you. Can I give you them your number?
Sure.
Alright, time to get up.
Go get somebody. Stay off the phone.
She doesn't like to get off that phone very much. She really doesn't. Alright, so we're gonna do another painting. And then we're gonna do another writing. Let's do poetry.
Thank you. symptoms. Every 12 days. The last 2 days. Really? No, my laptop. Probably laughing at me, I don't understand why they would, though. I don't. Really? Cancel. Sorry. I need to get things done first. About you, mostly bad things, but it's okay. People usually don't like me either. We should hang out sometime. Cool. Mostly bad things? What do you mean mostly bad things? Just because I don't talk to people doesn't... Ugh. think we can get a chess table now. No. It's not what I wanted.
How do you get the lights to do that? Does it save money on bills?
Yes. Yes, it does. And
I'll show you here in a second. It's the cheapest. No, this one's the cheapest. To do that, to have it like this, you just click on the light, and then you go to auto lights, and then all room, all lights. And that's pretty much it.
What are you doing? You can't be working on two things at once. Jeez.
That's just forever gonna be there, I guess.
Great.
It's time to practice right now. Today is all about fighting with other sins. Okay, we can do that. So why is everything so sparkly? I didn't want that. Everything is so sparkly because of the new, or one of the packs that I have. Really? Really? I don't know, the ones with the one with the sweepers and stuff. Alright, where's the sim that I can fight? Carmen, are you? Oh wait, no, you're a werewolf. No. Get out of here. I don't wanna fight you. What about you? You're an elder. And I wanna fight an elder. What about you? You look sad. Sorry. Friendly introduction. Very sad, oh no. Can I cheer her up and then fight her?
Yeah! Curva. Success. Ooh. I think I'm going to go take a little walk. I'll be right back, I promise. Right. Are you sure about... Hi.
Did I already... But...
Whatever. Alright, what are we doing now? Oh yeah, we're resuming that. Then I think after that we can go fishing. We'll use this one. For fish. Mike Schmidt. I got your number to personally tell you that you suck. Are you crying? No. Because if you called me, you were thinking about me, and that took time out of your day. To think about little old me. And I'm perfectly fine with it. Yes, hello. Can I come over? We can watch a movie together or a random TV show. I don't have a TV. Or I would. Happy holidays. Can I come see you? Sure. Dragon fruit. Sweet. That's a $250 fruit right there. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wonder how much my old self costs. Nothing. Awesome. Just the way it should be. Ow. social anxiety sucks. Level 3. Just caught so many fish. Why are we here? Hello? Whatever. That was weird. Transferred me over to my other self. Alright. So, hey! She's on my computer. What do I do? You know, doesn't cost you. Whatever. I'm not gonna say anything. Hi.
How you doing? Talk about the fight. Okay, you can stop fishing, thank you. Cup. I aged my baby up. My baby Sims up twice in one day by accident. You could get in...
Orbitani, Bethate Greeno, Barsp, Quoffy Baruda,
and this
Bretano,
no,
Riffa, Desmigos, Crunchy Nivizel.
Where is it at? Where is it at? Where is it at?
Tibonahu Smace.
Eh. No.
Mudio. Oh, Hudapai Blorid.
Here. In your main thing, your aspiration thing, click the star. No, never mind. Oh, no. Reward store. And it should have. I don't know if it'll have it on the main game. But there is a age down thing. I think. Maybe. Or maybe that's just for... Maybe I'm thinking of a potion. Like, if you're a spellcaster, you can age people down. No, this one. Potion of Youth. Can turn your Sims' age back. And it's 1,500 Sims' points. It's not really points, it's these. So if you get that, you can age them back down if you want to, and you just like complete these aspirations up here to get them. Since you're doing that, lady.
You missed.
Moody. Big appetite. Craving sweets again? Seriously, woman? Huh. Headache.
No, Mr. Flip.
She's having a lot of issues right now.
Ips, Iza,
Ibaro. Tarba Vajish.
Pinkubu Koiba. Yes. Smime, Zorpalhish.
Fricka Janae. Ayabo.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
She painting the sad clown. Yeah, she's painting the sad clown. Whatever. But who's in my bed? Hello? I should save my game before it does something weird. There we go. Wait, are you gonna? Thanks. Bye. Alright, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below anything in general, and this is TT95 signing off. Bye, guys!